The Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences has this morning decided to award the 2022 Nobel Prize in Chemistry in equal shares to Carolyn Bertozzi, Stanford University, California, USA, Morten Meldal, University of Copenhagen, Denmark, and to Barry Sharpless, Scripps Research, La Jolla, California, USA. They received the prize for the development of click chemistry and bio-orthogonal chemistry. Summary in English of the prize. Please, Johan.
Thank you. Click chemistry is almost like it sounds.